Yep. So this is all I'm using. Piece of old fabric out of a comforter is all I'm doing. All you do is stretch it out wherever you want, however you want it. Just make some holes in it, whatever. Just come along. Spray the edges, spray the inside. Whatever way you want to do it. Turn it. Make some more stretches in it. Or go to the other end, whichever way you want to do it. Turn it different ways. That's more or less what I'm doing. You just keep going and going and going until you get what you want. That's it.